I started in 1992 when I found that there is a opportunity for the cleaning chemical manufacturing. The opportunity was there. The amount of the capital wasn't too expensive to start. The expertise and the know-how, I had them based on the background and the qualification I had back in France. When I first started the business, it was really a complete one-man show. I started on my own, formulating, mixing together the raw materials, packing the goods, putting everything on small ute. So it's a complete package done by only me, basically. At Clean Plus, we manufacture products for the kitchen industry, for the carpet industry, for the automotive, laundry, for smooth surfaces, for the food industry as well, for clubs and pubs, for the hospitality industry. I think what made the business a successful business was basically high quality of the formulas. I did put all the know-how I had in the formula to have a high standard quality, and I've maintained a very good value of the finished product because we could maintain a very low overhead and a good labor cost. We are going to expand our business more and more. We've been increasing the turnover by 20 to 25% every year. We are confident that we can go to the future with a full package and a small business to care and a big enough to tailor for the market. Out of the 11 people, maybe we have about 9 nationalities, a really good, rich team. And after about 9 years now, having the same people across, we becoming a real strong team, real good family, with all the meaning of the family.